I'm just not saying that the fish themselves are any good.
It's fear.
Might stand a chance that way. I don't stand any chance coming in there.
Fear. What's this?
So you see, when you ask, how do I attain the knowledge of God? How do I attain nirvana, liberation? All I can say is it's the wrong question. Why do you want to attain it? Because the very fact that you're wanting to attain it is the only thing that prevents you from getting it. You already have it. But of course, it's up to you. It's your privilege to pretend that you don't. That's your game. That's your life game. That's what makes you think you're an ego. And when you want to wake up, just like that, if you're not awake, it shows you don't want to. You're still playing the high part of the game. You're still, as it were, the self, pretending it's not the self. That's what you want to do. So you see, in that way too, you're already there. When you understand this, a funny thing happens. And some people are misinterpreted. You discover, as this happens, that the distinction between voluntary and involuntary behavior disappears. You will realize that what you describe as things under your own will feel exactly exactly the same as things going on outside you. You watch other people moving and you know you're doing that. Moving and you know you're doing that. Just like your breathing. Or respiration of blood. If you don't understand what's going on, you're liable to get crazy. God is the helper. Say that you actually have power over other people. So that you can all know what they're doing. And you are omnipotent, very literal, kind of Bible.